This is a video game maker AI, and it's a bit like trying to boil an egg, but accidentally inventing a fusion reactor in the kitchen.
Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear.
How? You see, earlier, Google DeepMind made an AI that took an image from you and made a game from it. Yes, AIs today can help you make games. Excellent. However, this one only made 2D platformer games. Nothing else. But what about these amazing open-world 3D games like Cyberpunk? Well, I am not so sure they could make something like that. You see, when you take this scene, press the left arrow to ask a previous technique to turn around, it starts doing that. So far, so good. And then, oh my goodness, all hell breaks loose. And if you think this is bad, fellow scholars, now then, look at this. Ouch! A work from just 5 months ago. Let's look at a more recent one, a research paper from just 2 months ago. Oof! Well, first of all, the tram has fallen apart. But most of all, that's not what we asked for. We pressed the left arrow, so it was supposed to turn around, not go forward. Okay, so, this new research work, GameCraft, from the Tencent Lab, learned from 1 million gameplay recordings, so now, show me what you've got, little AI. Oh, what? Look, that is very coherent indeed. Loving this one. I mean, goodness, this looks like a decade of progress in 2 months. Insanity. Okay, but that was just one scene. Let's try this other one and press A, so step to the left. Previous technique 1, that's a nice animation, but no movement. Previous technique 2, whoa, look at that. Then there is some movement, but once again, not what we asked for. And new technique, it does it with flying colors, literally. And we are not done yet, not even close. It can also do 3 things that I was quite surprised by, and then something I did not expect at all. Dear fellow scholars, this is 2-Minute Papers with Dr. Károly Zsolnai Fehér, although I am thinking about using Dr. Carol John Alpha these days. What do you fellow scholars think? Okay, 1. What about multi-action situations? If you pressed multiple buttons at the same time, previous techniques, no go. Or even just a sequence of movements was too much. And now, let's see. Now we're talking. And it works in a bunch of different situations. 2. Third-person views are also possible. This is much harder than first-person in a sense that it also has to compute the dynamics and movement of the car or a ship or even a horse. And 3. Faithfulness. I find it amazing that you can give it a variety of vastly different kinds of inputs and it is able to complete the rest of the world. And I don't see the seams where the input image ends and the imagined, synthesized content starts. That is absolutely incredible. And as promised, for me, this was an unexpected application. You can even add your favorite pets and see them come alive in a virtual or a real-looking world. And it also applies to humans. Just imagine revisiting cherished memories, not as a static photo, but as a living world you can walk through again. Wow! Now, hold on to your papers, fellow scholars, because the distilled version of their system runs 20 times faster than previous methods at 6.6 frames per second. Stunning! One of the key innovations here is that it merges keyboard and mouse motion into a continuous camera representation. Now, a word on limitations. Strictly speaking, maybe you can call these games because you have controls, thus you can navigate around in these scenes. But for me, to be able to get something that truly feels like gameplay, that would need interaction with these characters too. However, given that this is a work we just talked about not so long ago, and we got this 5 months ago, and now this. Just imagine what we will be capable of 2 more papers down the line. What a time to be alive! And I have found that almost nobody is talking about this work. Crazy! Now note that we don't lean into what the current drama is, and we don't care about trends, so it is really hard to get YouTube to recommend these videos to you fellow scholars, but we found one thing that works. if you watch this video until the end and leave a kind comment. That is the only thing that worked for us, and this way we can do more of these. That would be amazing. More papers, more joy, better life. By the way, 2-Minute Papers is now 10 years old, and we are almost at 1,000 episodes, making it one of the longest-running channels talking about these works, so I would like to send you a huge thank you for all of your support these years. Being able to do this every day of my life is a dream come true for me. Thank you so much. You fellow scholars are the best. Here you see me running the full DeepSeek AI model through Lambda GPU Cloud, 671 billion parameters, running super fast and super reliably. This is insane. I love it, and I use it on a regular basis. Lambda provides you with powerful NVIDIA GPUs to run your own chatbots and experiments. Seriously, try it out now at lambda.ai/papers or click the link in the description.